Goodbye for now.
There you are, my apprentice. Shall we commence the lesson? Very well. This is sorcery with which I'm not entirely unfamiliar. I'll be sure to incorporate it into one of your lessons. Never lose that inquisitive spirit, my apprentice.
Someone who might be interested in rescuing the great Kenneth Height, servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false. Oh, Ertrin. Grant me something. Servant to the True Order and celebrated repudiator of the false! Oh, Ertrin. Ah, you've come to lend me your aid, have you?
Well, that's very kind, but, the help is very much appreciated, even from a tarnished. Despite appearances, nobility is no prerequisite to serving the True Order. You might have heard of me. Kenneth Height. Next in line is the rightful ruler of Limgrave. The Untarnished. I would have a boon of you. I want you to take back my fort. It lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. A knight commander from Stormvale took it. A fool! And plumb mad to boot. Simply obsessed with blood. What are you waiting for? A kiss goodbye? My fort lies to the south, beyond the Mistwood. Take it back for me. Oh, I see. You wish to know the reward. Fret not. The great Kenneth Hite is known for his considerable largesse. The celebrations will be lavish indeed upon the dawn of my fort's retrieval. Yes. Now, allow me to furnish you with a little advice. I would take great care to avoid Godric's tarnished hunts were I in your shoes. That depraved lot are obsessed with sacrificing tarnished like you for the sake of grafting. Honestly, Godric's nothing more than a jumped-up country bumpkin. Lord? Oh, don't make me laugh. First, he hid himself amongst the womenfolk to flee the capital, then hid from Radahn in that castle. Then he insulted Melania, lost to her in battle, only to lick her boots rather than die like a man. Has he no shame? The big girl's blouse? And to think, he's the blood of Godfrey, last of the golden lineage. Though you almost wouldn't know it to look at him. Yeah, I almost feel sorry for the chap the more I think of it. What are you waiting for? My fort lies to the...
Me. I'm searching for my purpose, given to me by my mother inside the Erdtree, long ago, for the reason that I yet live, burned and bodiless. There is something for which I must apologize. I've acted the finger maiden, yet can offer no guidance. I am no maiden. My purpose was long ago lost. Words of Queen Marika, who vanished long ago. If you wish, I will share them with you. My lord, and thy warriors, I divest each of thee of thy grace. With thine eyes dimmed, ye will be driven from the lands between. Ye will wage war in a land afar, where ye will live and die. Well, perhaps that might serve you in lieu of a maiden's guidance.